Hi, welcome to Pretty in Camo. Today is Monday, and I have decided to make a change. Today I'm starting, as you can see here, the Slim Fast program. And because I can't have dairy milk, I'm mixing it with this coconut dream. I don't know if you want to call it milk or whatever you call it. Anyway, this is what I'm using for the milk. And then I'm using the one scoop of this. And I have it in a jar all shook up with some ice in it. And I'll be back in a minute to let you know what I think. Hi, welcome to Pretty in Camo. So this is my second snack slash meal of the day. I lost the footage from my breakfast, but what I had then was one of the Slim Fast shakes with a cup of coconut milk or beverage, whatever you want to call it, and a can of carbonated water. I don't have the can right here, but I completely lost that footage. Anyway, what I'm having for my first snack and my lunch together is one slice of Ben's bread with one tablespoon of Cheese Whiz, and then another one of the shakes. So hopefully I won't lose this footage, and I'll be back when I have something more. Hi, welcome back. So here is my evening meal. I have French fries, and there are six of the spicy chicken pieces, and I have a can of Diet Pepsi. And this came in a little under the 600 calories that I'm allowed, so I put ketchup on it. This is my evening meal. It's roughly 5:30, and I'll be back when I have my evening snack. Hi, welcome back to Pretty in Camo. Here is my final snack of the day, and it is two pickled eggs.